in Armenia, I found myself very grounded because of the TM practices and able to adapt, I believe, to the different scenarios that I walked into.